So overall, I'm gonna rate this cigar a dog rocket. This cigar completely assaulted my palate the entire way through. This thing bombed the crap out of my palate. If I tried to smoke something after this, would not be a good experience. But yeah, just a full assault of all my senses. Very dark, robust Maduro flavors. No nuance, no sweet or satiating components. This one gets a dog rocket score.